take an amount of coriander to make the amount of chutney that you want and wash it. Put it in a bowl as shown. And you also need to have a grinder or mixer to grind the coriander. Now put the washed coriander in the grinder, and then what you need to do is you need to grind it to a fine paste. Grinding takes anything between 3 to 5 minutes and grind it to your satisfaction. You can add salt, chilli and other spices if you want. To make it simple, you can add salt and then grind it more. Once it's a fine paste, you can put it in a bowl and enjoy it with masala dosa, idli, or anything that you might want to have chutney with.